Come here, Dada.
Can you say, good morning, Lombard?
Good morning, Lombard.
Say, happy Monday.
Happy Monday.
Say bye.
Bye.
Good morning, Zephyr Nation. It is Monday, December 6th, and it is the day we call Motivation Monday. And Aaliyah thought, if you're not motivated to watch morning announcements, maybe if there's a two-year-old on our opening, you would definitely want to watch. But again, we've got some birthdays to celebrate. Aaliyah, how do we sing happy birthday to students?
Happy birthday.
Well, we're going to go ahead and see who deserves a happy birthday wish.
Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. Well, we don't need today, you know what we need today. Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. Well, we don't need today.
And we hope that all of you had a happy birthday or have a happy birthday. Now let's see what's on the lunch menu for today.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch.
On the lunch menu is mac and cheese, onions, green beans, and your choice of milk.
That sounds like a delicious lunch. I know it's my daughter Aaliyah's favorite lunch, that mac and cheese. Again, we have several school-wide shout-outs, so I need to quickly transition so you can see just some exciting accomplishments. We had a grade level hit our ultimate goal of over 80% of the students in that grade level, again, hitting the MyPath minutes of, again, 60 minutes or more. So congratulations to that grade level. We also have Students of the Week, so please pay attention to if your name is on there. Miss Connell will be coming around snapping a picture of you, and that does go on our social media page. So please encourage your families to follow that. We like to brag about our students, and even community members follow that page. So again, enough talk. Let's see who gets our school-wide shout-outs. Again, congratulations to all of those grade levels, those homerooms, and everybody that is, again, doing the work to accomplish goals, because that's what life is about, that, you know, a journey of 1,000 miles begins with one step. And I think our students who are accomplishing goals are showing just one step at a time, we get closer to those goals. I also noticed I didn't give a slide to our homeroom of Miss Davis's class. So Mrs. Davis's class, you were our Goose Trophy winner. So you were stealing that trophy. I think it's from Mrs. Rogers' homeroom, and you have earned the rights. So again, bragging rights go to Mrs. Davis's homeroom. We do have behavior expectations, so let's see what those are for this week.
I can follow the rules, I can follow the rules, and we'll have a good day when we follow the rules.
Our behavior expectation for this week is just another reminder about our backpacks. I know several students are frustrated and being challenged of trying to have the appropriate materials and making sure that you are ready to learn. So again, student body, it is an expectation that your book bag is in your locker. The only students, again, that have backpacks, those students have to have permission from the office. And so we will try, staff, again, to have some communication so you are aware. So today, again, if you see students and you don't know if they should have a book bag or not, please send them to the office so we can make sure we are reteaching that expectation. But it is to keep our students and staff as safe as possible and also to prepare you for the next step. As you go throughout your schooling, backpacks are not brought into classrooms. The older you get, the more responsibilities there are. And so this is a responsibility that as fifth and sixth graders, it is time that you learn what materials need to be brought to class. And so please remember, I know staff are having to add that to your pass slip. If you have to go back to your locker to either return your backpack or even get the materials you need for your class. So this is the chance, again, to be responsible and disciplined students. Please ask questions if you need help, if you don't know your lock combination, or you even need help locating your locker again, or maybe you need, again, support on opening your locker. We completely understand that and are here to support you, but again, our expectation, backpacks are in lockers. I also want to make sure that we are reminding our student body, if you do not have anything nice to say, please be quiet. That is something even as an adult that I have had to learn over the years, that every single member of our school community has different types of battles that they are trying to fight. And it is not our right to know all those stories and to know every situation of every single school community member. But what we need to understand is every single interaction we have with someone, we can build them up or tear them down. And I am asking our student body to make sure that if you cannot be kind, then please be quiet. Because I'm a big believer when we're unkind or we hurt others, it's because we're hurting inside. Sometimes it's because we don't have the courage to face our own struggles that we like to bring others down. So if you are an individual that continues to have a reputation of being unkind or again being a bully, I ask you to reach out for support and help. Because again, that's not a reputation you want. That kind of reputation does not lead you to a successful place. And we ask that our students come together to make sure we report things that are unkind, such as physical or verbal aggression. The other day, someone told me that we had a group of students that went to the bathroom to witness a fight. At first, I didn't want to believe it. And it broke my heart to think we have students at Lombard that find joy in fighting. I have cameras and I have every single one of you on camera who went into that bathroom to witness a fight. I ask you, is that a video you want your family and guardians to watch? Would they be proud? Because I know our families would be proud of those students hitting their MyPath goals. Those students that are making honor roll. Those students that help pick up trash that's in the hallway that makes Lombard not look like a safe or clean place. I know our families would be proud of that student that helps another student who might have fallen or who is actually encouraging them to do the right thing. We have so many students that are creating that great reputation that travels, that makes other people in our school and our community proud of you. For those students that are doing what's right, please continue. I promise your leadership will continue to be contagious, and most importantly, it's helping you lead a successful life. There's going to be so many doors that open for all of you. Those students that want to, again, engage in activities that hurt others and themselves, again, I ask you to reach out for support. Because here at Lombard, we care about you. We will never give up on you. But we're going to push you and encourage you to do what's right. Because we are, again, choosing excellence in every single action we do on a daily basis. I know this was a long behavior expectation, but this weekend my heart broke when I watched film and I saw our students going in to a bathroom to witness or record or whatever the intent was of a fight. How proud I would have been if one of those students would have immediately went and reported or even tried to prevent because they knew it was going to happen prior to it. I hope all of you take some time to reflect and understand that it is not cool to be unkind. If you do any research, I think you will know where those kind of behaviors get adults. So you may laugh, you may chuckle right now during announcements, but look around because those that aren't laughing, those that are nodding their head, those that have even tears and emotions in their eyes, are those individuals that are going to be extremely successful. I want to challenge all of you to raise the bar and go the extra degree to again become great human beings. I hope all of our students and staff have a marvelous Monday. And again, when I say go be great, every single individual in this school has that opportunity. The choice is yours. We are Lombard. Today is a new day, a day I promise to work hard, be kind, show pride, and celebrate who I am. We are Lombard.